Hello everyone! From this video, you'll learn how to create a stylish slide and text intro using object movement and masking tools in VSDC Pro. Let's dive right in. First things first, add a text object to the scene. And format it to your taste. Next, add a line from the left-hand side menu. And place it below as a separator. If you need the line to be more visible, adjust its thickness in the Properties window. Finally, let's add a subheading. It can be your tagline, your website address, pretty much anything you want. Perfect, we're done with the text. Now let's add movement to it. We'll start with the main title. Click on it using the right mouse button and select Convert to Sprite from the menu. Now we need to change the settings of the sprite and adjust it to our needs. In the Properties window, deactivate the User Container and the Fill Background parameters by switching to No. Then select Yes in the Show Effects field. Make a double click on the sprite layer, then select the straight line layer and use the Add Movement button from the left hand side menu. Locate the movement vector below the title and drag the entire composition so that the final movement frame would coincide with the original title placement. To make the text slide in faster, move the second control point closer to the first one, around 1/4 of a second. Let's go back to the first tab. Click on the line layer with the right mouse button and convert it to sprite. Make a double click on the sprite and fix the points. Adjust the sprite the same way you did before. Now make a double click on the line layer and add movement. Place the movement vector on the left, then drag the entire composition to the right. On the timeline, move the first control point to 1/4 of a second. And drag the second control point closer to the first one. Return to the first tab on the timeline. Click on the subheading layer using the right mouse button and convert it to sprite. Repeat the sprite settings and make a double click on it. Now make a double click on the text layer on the timeline, move the text object to the left, and add movement. Point its vector to the right. On the timeline, move the first control point to 1/4 of a second and drag the second control point closer to the first one. Beautiful! Animation is ready. Now we just need to add a fading background to finish. As a transition for its appearance, fade in will be perfect. This is it, guys. Let us know if you liked this tutorial in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe. Until next time.